Oh man. Hey everybody, this is Jackie Jones. Today we are gonna today we are playing Shadow Warrior 1. I believe we in the last part. My bad, Yarn. A little bit tired today. I believe we in the last part. And I'm actually excited. I've been wanting to beat this game all day, and it's actually going to happen. Let's do this. Chapter 14. Oh, shit. Gotta be the ending.
Didn't realize the Yakuza had a B team.
The hell? Whoa, what's up with that voice? You know, damn.
Slicing through these guys like a samurai sword through flesh and bone. Almost exactly like that, actually.
It's kind of weird. Her voice is different. Something ain't right. I noticed something was kind of off.
Definitely not compensating for anything with this.
Kind of weird, but okay. No, I'm always gonna check all this. So I do need the money, even though the money is so freaking short. Come on.
Today is a good day to die. For you.
Wow.
Come on!
When is shit gonna end? This guy's pissed me off. Oh.
Oh, come on, come on, bro.
That was easy to find. I didn't even know that was over there.
Lo Wang, good of you to join us.
Give me the sword. I will let you live.
Oh, nice try. You really expect to defeat me without the help of this Hoji?
We can do this the easy way. Or we can do this.
Oh, come now. A man like you deserves a little spectacle before he draws his last breath.
You should take this act on the road, Zilla. You kill in Vegas.
I'm content to kill right here. Thank you.
Oh. supposed to happen? That was actually easy. Oh, come on. Oh my God. Are you for real? I hit by something that didn't make no sense. I'm taking damage on this? Thank you. God!
Make peace before I turn you into pieces.
Keep hearing voices.
Whisperer, if I can destroy it, I can get out of this place. Maybe find Hoji.
Is that it? That's all you got? sick and tired of seeing you, my friend.
Me? Stop running, you stupid doll!
Oh my god, no! Oh no! Is that it? Okay, let's go. Oh my god! Okay.
immovable object meet unstoppable force.
Holy shit!
Look, it's nothing personal. I don't have a choice here.
I never meant for it to happen like this, sister. I always believed my time would come. That I, Xing, would replace Enra and rule the Shadow Realm. Eon after eon, I watched Hoji carry his potions to your door. To help you sleep a while, to revive yourself, and so the rain of your tears would not overwhelm us. But Hoji fell into disgrace, and when Enra bade me deliver the chalice in his stead, Hoji offered me the chance to lay Enra low. A chance I had long awaited. But Hoji too betrayed me.
Wait, what?
My ambition exceeded my sense. I offered you Hoji's foulest invention with the false smile of a serpent. He said you would sleep longer, not forever. And without your tears, our world began to dry. Which lured Enra to the temple, just as we planned. That holy ground was desecrated by my armor. I care not. I would have defeated him had it not been for Mezu. The loyal dog protecting its master to the end. My schemes were finished, but Hoji's could not be undone. In his madness, he would see our world die. And have you sleep forevermore.
So Hoji
exploited my lust for power. For this, I can blame no one but myself. And now Enra offers me a way to get rid of these memories. A shameful solution for a warrior. But it will help restore you. And that is all that matters.
Holy shit. Hoji did something stupid. I don't trust the dude no more. I'm gonna end this video. Make sure you hit the like and subscribe. Oh my god, that was okay, I think now I'm at the ending. Wow. Okay. What is this? I'm about to go. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe. I mean, yeah. Share it with a friend. Feel free to say anything down below. About it. I'll see y'all next video. I can't wait to play this. I gotta see the ending. Now I'm determined. Peace out.